Hey, what's up everyone, and once again, welcome to Let's Demo. This week, we're gonna be taking a look at a demo that Nintendo was like, okay, we need people to play this demo, because they put it on my 3DS home screen, or they put a little thing being like, hey, do you want to download this demo? And I was like, yeah, okay. It's for Kirby Planet Robobot. And I've been wanting to play this anyway, so I am fine with having it just thrust upon me, because I like Kirby, and I never got a chance to play Triple Deluxe, and I've heard this is similar, so oh, hello. We have a normal stage and a Robobot stage. I believe this is actually the same demo that they have in stores. Like, I think I've played a bit of this demo at a Toys R Us once, but let's do normal stage. Looks like it's typical abilities here. Dash and swallow, of course. Drop copy ability, guard, jump and hover, obviously. Inhale and assist star, whatever that is. Okay, I'll figure it out. It's Kirby, it's easy enough. And there we go. Oh, we're actually, it's on an angle. That's kind of cool. I imagine it's not going to stay like this. And, oh, I already see a thing that we can set on fire. At least I think that's what that is. Never mind, because there's a whole bunch of them. Probably not. Okay. The music is adorable, by the way. This is the cutest thing. But, yeah, I said I never got a chance to play Triple Deluxe. It is a game I was looking for a while, but, because it went on sale at, I think Best Buy, there was like a 2-for-1 deal, and I was gonna get Yoshi's New Island and Kirby Triple Deluxe, but I could never actually find a Best Buy that had them both in, so I've still yet to play Triple Deluxe and Yoshi's New Island for that matter. I haven't played either of them. But I've heard that I believe this game runs on the same engine as Triple Deluxe. It looks pretty much the same, so I would imagine so. And it's pretty. It's a nice looking game. I'm gonna turn the 3D on. It's not terrible. Looks pretty standard, actually, for a 3DS game. A first-party 3DS game, that is. Alright, first ability, Spark. Okay, I keep thinking these things are things that you can set on fire, but they're not. If we drop down, yes, we can. And I don't know if that was health or what, but okay. So, I know that the main thing they obviously introduced in this game was the Robobot suits. I think that's what they're called, or I think that's what it said on the menu, like Robobot stage. And we'll obviously get to that in the second level. I'm gonna go ahead and grab Cutter, because we all know Kirby's an edgelord. But anyways, anything down here? No! Okay, I thought that might be a secret, but no. I haven't even been looking at the bottom screen, but there's a drop ability button in case you don't want to reach up and press the X button. Okay. I appreciate it. And we are all the way in the back now. Okay, so I see light bulbs. So I know that the main thing about this game is obviously it's about robots, and like robots have taken over Dreamland or something like that. But well, that explains why everything is like all sword. I need it. I need sword. I like sword because you turn into Link. Everything is like mechanized. They mechanized all of Dreamland, which is actually kind of a cool concept. And even the enemies themselves have been mechanized too. Like, you've seen Waddle Dees with different, what is it, with different, like, mechs and stuff like that, so yeah, it's kind of neat. And is there anything hiding up there? No, there is not. I'm kind of excited to use, Kirby's own mech. And is that a thing I can destroy? I guess not, okay. Let's move on through. And, oh, okay, French fries. I'll take it. You got anything? You got one of the stars. Okay, get rid of Cutter right there. And is there anything over here? I like to check out in big open spaces like this, because Kirby can just fly infinitely. But no, nothing there. Let's go into the back. Hello! Look, these regular Waddle Dees are wearing hard hats. How is that not the cutest thing? And I feel like I probably needed that fire guy. They were— oh! Bandana Dee! Hi! Thanks for the food. Bandana Waddle Dee, or as literally everyone calls him, Bandana Dee. Waddle Dee's items can turn into something better via Street Pass or other means. Tap the touchscreen or press Y to use the assist star. So that's what the assist star is, okay. Look at him just waving in the back. So it's cherries, okay. Beam, I really just kind of want to stick with sword, because sword is one of my favorite abilities. Because it's a sword. So why wouldn't it be? Anything up there? No, anything over here? No. Okay, I guess we'll just move on. Is this the end? Maybe? Not the end. Hi, definitely not Wispy Woods. Oh god, give me my sword back. Give me my sword. I don't know if we can attack this guy yet, and I don't exactly want to try it, so I'm just gonna run away if that's okay. If that sounds okay with you guys, I'm just gonna run. And can you hit this with your missiles, please? No? Okay. Can I destroy these? I can destroy those, okay. I think that... What is that thing doing? Okay. This is actually kind of a cool boss. I'm guessing we're gonna get to fight him soon, but not currently. It reminds me of the Porky statue in Smash Bros. Brawl, where you just gotta run from him and then you can... Well, actually, you don't even fight that guy. Spoilers, but anyway. Is that it? Do we not get to fight him? You just gonna chill over there? Can you get in, buddy? He's trying. Nope. Okay, bye. He's not happy about not being able to get in. Okay, I guess we're not fighting him then. And what are you? Wait. Oh, it's in the foreground. Okay. I did notice just then, actually, the frame rate dropped quite a bit when I turned on the 3D, but that's okay. You got a code cube. This item contains code that will unlock the barrier leading to the boss. So he is the boss? We only have one code cube in this level. What barrier? There's probably only one because it's the demo, but anyway. And I love these little cinematic camera angles right there. Well, not even cinematic, just different camera angles. Alright, we're gonna have a bonus game? Yes, we are, okay. The goal game. Let's see. Damn it! Okay. This is gonna give us the 7. I messed up because I'm viewing it off of the capture window on my PC. There's a slight delay, so I screwed that up. And we got a blink bat sticker. From Kirby's Tilt and Tumble. Really? Okay. And a melon from Kirby Mass Attack. I do like this, and I think Triple Deluxe did a similar thing. Damn it, I love Kirby. I don't know how you can not like playing Kirby games. And the Robobot suit is giving us a thumbs up. That's adorable. Like, every Kirby game I've played, I've enjoyed. There hasn't been one that I haven't liked. So, yeah. Anyway, let's jump into the Robobot stage and see what's different. It doesn't give us anything... doesn't tell us anything different here. But what I was saying before is, I believe Triple Deluxe did a similar thing to the stickers in this game, but they were like, badges or... Oh no, they were like little keychains or something like that, so... I like the added collectibles. I just hope they're not random drops. Because random drops kinda suck. Smash Bros. Has taught me that. Either way, by the way, I still have one piece of Mii Fighter headgear to get in Smash 3DS. I still have not beaten that game. So, that's fun. Come on, load. This is what happens when you don't have a new 3DS. Can I get Parasol? Yes I can, let's float down. Come on, Kirby, there you go. Are you gonna have a different ability? I feel like maybe he's still just a regular Bronto Bird, but... I don't know, let's give it a shot. You gonna have anything else? Okay, I guess I'll just take back my parasol then. Also, I instinctively hit R in the air, and you actually do have an air dodge. Like in Smash Bros. I mean, that's Sakurai for you, but you know... Actually, did Sakurai work on this game? I imagine probably, because it's Kirby and he's Sakurai, but... We'll see. Maybe. I don't know. Oh god! That was probably Crash, and I probably wanted to grab Crash, but I didn't. Oh, he's back. Is this just a spawner for Crash? I mean, I kind of want to grab it. There we go, we got Crash, a one-time use. And I kind of want to use it. Oh. So, I'm guessing there's a boss coming up, so I'm going to go ahead and use... Actually, no, we got the Robobot thing coming up. I'm going to go ahead and use Crash. Yeah, okay, that's a screen nuke indeed, but it didn't kill Bandana D, luckily. And now we have an ice cream on reserve, so that's nice. Wait. Hi, generic enemy number whatever. Oh god. I was actually thinking it was gonna be Wispy Woods again, or, you know, knock off Wispy Woods, but no, it isn't. And I really gotta learn some of the combos with Sword, because the reason it's one of my favorite abilities is because it has so many combos you can do. And there we go, I think I pulled it off. And now we're gonna get our very own Robobot armor. Hell yeah. Now, I believe this thing can also copy abilities. It doesn't have infinite, wait, does it? It can kind of do a little hover. So it's not, it doesn't have infinite jumps like Kirby, but let's see. I know this thing can, like, scan. Oh, I just used up the food by accident. How does this thing scan? Hold on, let's pause. Scan, be near enemy with ability. Okay. Can I, Hey, and now we got the fire armor, which, god, it's so cool. Just burn everything. It's like a giant flamethrower attached to Kirby's arm. So, yeah, that's cool. Through the door. Alright, we didn't find any of the code cubes yet. But I imagine maybe they're gonna start appearing now because we have the Robobot armor. Oh god. This is so cool. Oh, I wanted to scan the spark. Oh well. I kind of want Sword, because I think it gives you, like, a couple giant blades, like, one on either side. So I kind of want that. X? Oh, that's to drop it. Oh, you know what? Let's get Beam. Oh. Okay, that's kind of cool. They're, like, little, spark balls. You can't move while charging it. So that's kind of annoying, but... Oh, well. And I love how the Robobot armor... jumps onto the warp star like that. It just holds on. That's kind of cute. Everything in this game is cute. It's a Kirby game, but yeah, we just got our first code cube. I'm hoping I can find the rest. Are you gonna give me a thing? Wow, does every enemy have a Robobot equivalent? Because that's kind of cool if they do. Because there's a lot of different abilities that you can get from enemies. And you are a sandcastle. Okay. There was that sandcastle Pokemon revealed recently, but I guess Kirby did it first. Not that that's a Pokemon, but you know what I mean. Alright, let's see. Insert. And... Oh. Wait, what? Oh, there we go. Okay, that was a little confusing, because I was using the D-pad, and it's like, use the circle pad. But I didn't want to, so I was using the D-pad. Anyway, I see you in the foreground there, Beam. Oh, you know what? Did I get Bomb? He just punched that guy. Okay. Oh, they walk along the wall. Okay. I don't think they can walk on the ceiling, but that's kind of cool. Open that on up, and over we go. I kind of don't want Beam again, but I don't really want Bomb either. I want Hard Hat Waddle Dee ability. Wait, let's see what this thing can do. Wait. The Unstoppable Marching Bombs. Boom Stepper. So we can put one and then change the throwing angle, and that's the only two things this thing can do. Okay. Kind of want to use a different ability then. Alright, go over here. You know, I'm gonna drop this, because honestly I think the punches are more effective than those bombs. Well, maybe not, because the bombs have a little bit of range, but I like to punch things, I guess. Okay. Even the little mushroom guys have got, like, robotic adaptations, I guess. I don't know. Grab that green star, punch that, get some pancakes apparently. The little wizard dudes, they don't have mechanical parts. And I forgot that Kirby was sword when he went in there. So we still have the sword ability when we get out. And also, we are missing two of the code cubes. That concerns me, because I'd like to grab them all if possible. Yeah, you don't need to hit me, Shotzo! And also, Kirby hasn't been losing his abilities when I've been getting hit. Does it, like, take a certain amount of time now or something? And also, where is my Robobot armor? Because I feel like I need it here. I feel like I can cut these. Oh, there it is. Let me scoop that up real quick. But I don't have the sword ability right now, and I feel like... Never mind, you can just straight up punch those things. Okay. Let's go back, because I feel like there's going to be a hidden thing in one of these. There's just some more stars. Is that it? I guess that's it. Okay. And I'm also really curious what else this punching thing can do. Reset specs, punch, hunker down. Okay, so it can just punch. It can just punch and do repeated punches. Okay. I mean, that's neat. There we go. Overkill on the waddle bees. Oh, there's sword. Okay. I'll take it. See, this is the one I wanted, because he just gets these two blades, one on either side. And it's freaking cool. We got a golden stamp right there. So, I'm guessing maybe that's a rare one? Maybe? I don't know. Okay, let's not destroy that, because that is a treasure chest, and I want that treasure chest. If at all possible. Oh! That's a pit. I thought that there was a platform there, and really it's going to put us all the way back here. Oh well, I guess we get to use stone now. I think they intended for you to use it there because there's a slope, but Kirby, break out. There you go. Alright. Oh god, don't hit me. Move on back through. Do that again. I know we don't have to go back this time, so it's all good. Okay. Break out. Give me that. Okay. Now, where was sword at? Is he up here? He's right there. Okay. So you don't even have to be that close to them to copy their abilities with the Robobot suit, so that's kind of nice. They don't make you accidentally kill them, which is what I thought they were gonna do, but you don't, so that's good. Alright, let's try this again. Break that. Fly on over. I can see the pit this time. I really shouldn't have fallen, because you have, like, three jumps with this thing, so... I should have been fine. Well, two jumps and a little hover. Like that. So, I really shouldn't have died there, but... You know what? Mistakes were made. I just landed on a mushroom guy, and he... got crushed immediately, so... Yeah, and is this the end of the level? That is the end of the level, isn't it? Because we are missing the last code cube. But we just got the second one, so maybe that isn't the end of the level. We'll see. Let's see what happens when we go through the door, because that looks like an end of level door. Maybe? Not an end of level door, okay. It looked like one. Oh, what? Wait a minute. It has a drill attack. Okay, oh, this is cool. That's really cool. I like robots. I like the Robobot suit. I mean, who wouldn't? It's a giant robot suit that Kirby can pilot. And this still feels like I'm playing Kirby. As weird as that seems, because you're not playing as Kirby. But, wait, can I not go that way? Hold on. Go that way. There you go. Keep going. Okay, I feel like... Maybe we don't want to go up top, or is that just to get sword? Because we can break that. You know what? Screw it. We're going to do it. Yeah, okay. So you are supposed to do that. It breaks it open. Okay, give me that. We're going to go through here as regular Kirby. Oh, and I guess knock this down, and that opens the way up for the suit. Okay, so they've got, like, almost like co-op elements with the suit, which is kind of cool. And this feels like a secret. It's got a little orange star. I believe that the orange star means a secret room. Let's see. Break that. There we go. Don't want to go down to the Gordo right now. And there we go. We got all the code cues. Although we can't just go like that. Never mind it. It doesn't send them both down. So you got to hit the one on the right. You see, that's the main thing about Kirby puzzles. And I found this when I did, I think back when I did the first two Kirby games on the channel. You can't rush into puzzles. You've got to actually look at what's going to happen. Otherwise, you'll screw yourself for the remainder of the level. So... Like, just there, right? If I'd hit the first thing that I saw, we would have not gotten that last code cube, so it's a good job I didn't do that. And there we go. Even the suit danced. That's cute. Oh, is it gonna fire through this, too? No, okay, we're just regular Kirby. And... Boop! Ah, it's not quite far enough, but I think we'll get at least a two? Three, I'll take it. Better than the seven last time. Yeah. And a whole bunch of stars. And some food, okay. And what did we get? We got the charge icon from Kirby Air Ride. and the hot sticker from this game, apparently. And Ringle from Triple Deluxe. And what was the gold one? Oh, the Ultra Sword, Ultra Sword from Return to Dreamland. That's kind of cool, okay. Is that it, though? Yep, that's gonna be it for the demo, it looks like. We've reached about 20 minutes, so I think that is a good enough stopping point. I like this, and I mean, I've been planning to pick up Triple Deluxe and this game for a little while, and I like the look of the new abilities in this game a lot, and it's kind of the one main reason I wanted to get it, besides the actual Robobot suits, because as you saw, there's a psychic ability, a poison ability, and a doctor ability, which are all brand new, so... Yeah, it looks cool. And also, there's a giant ice cream snowman, so... Why would you not want to buy the game just for the giant ice cream snowman? You know? I guess ice cream man? I don't know. And we never got to fight Wispy Woods, but I guess that's what the fight's gonna look like, so... Yeah. And I think that is the mirror ability right there, so I guess they brought that back too. But either way... That is going to go ahead and do it for this episode of Let's Demo. If you guys have played this game, certainly let me know what you thought of it, or if you've played Triple Deluxe as well. And yeah, thumbs up to you too, Robobot Armor. Yeah, I will definitely be picking this game up at some point, and potentially, well, more than likely doing a playthrough of it eventually, because I plan on going through all the Kirby games, as you guys know, so... Yeah! Anyways, thank you all for watching. If you guys enjoyed, make sure to leave a like and let me know what you thought of it in the comment section below. Stay tuned for the next one, and I'll see you guys then.